problem is this doesn't lock or stay locked. It always comes back to here. So the quick fix that I'm gonna do on this one is this little latch right here. It just needs an adjustment to hold it out there. So that's what I'm gonna do. So all you need to do is just make that adjustment.